Welcome back to Defense Team News. I'm Corporal Michael McIsaac.
And I'm Nicole Power. Here are the headlines at Defense.
Defense Research and Development Canada recently conducted activities in Iqaluit, Nunavut, to evaluate how surveillance technologies can support search and rescue operations. Imaging targets placed on the Arctic tundra represented the type of small objects that present a challenge to search and rescue crews, such as clothing, camping equipment, or aircraft parts. Hyperspectral imaging equipment mounted in a survey aircraft measured the light reflected and emitted from the various objects in order to detect and identify them. These activities were conducted in the context of the CAF Joint Arctic Experiment and align with the Arctic priorities outlined in Canada's defense policy, Strong, Secure, Engaged.
Canadian Forces Base Borden was recently presented with an Eagle Staff created by members of the local Indigenous community and three Canadian Ranger Patrol Group. In a special ceremony held earlier this month, the first Eagle Staff presented to a Canadian Forces base was given to Base Commander Colonel Andrew Atherton in order to celebrate the rich history and promising future of CFB Borden's Indigenous peoples. The staff represents all units of the base and will be displayed alongside the base colors and as part of all base parades. Before we go, the Public Service Employee Survey launched this week. We encourage you to participate in the annual survey, which runs from now until September 28th. For more information, visit the related link.
That's it for us. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.
For Defense Team News.